to a football match of considerable significance, great consequence in this part of the world. We've been talking about this one for a while, and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should see the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper. The traffic has been extraordinary, but the level of expectation is also very, very high. And these supporters who were queuing around the block for their tickets as soon as we knew the date of the fixture, well, now they can't wait for it to begin. And begin it will, any second now. This must be amongst the favourite arenas. Utopia! To thread it through.
Coming a stroll.
strength, too strong for his opponent. He's left his man. Try cutting inside. Surprisingly, Peter, the optics look completely stolen. I'm not sure they can gather the dots. Roller drives it forward. Good idea, just fully executed. Popper. And the counter is on. Jeffrey Condovia, Dybala, and here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Patrick Van Aanholt, Ibrahimovic, now it's Aubameyang. He's not played the ball to foul. And no surprise, that's a booking. I just think it was a cheap foul to give away. Intensity and the tempo up, but it certainly paid off so far. Tweedy. Williams, Matt Tweedy, Cazorla, Katira, Zapata, Cazorla, and it's Linga. And here's Ibrahimovic. Cristiano Ronaldo. Here's Batistuta to keep it forward. Cristiano Ronaldo. Ricardo Pereira. Pogba provides an outlet. Changer here for both sides, in fact. Hector. Matuidi. Ashley Williams. The final 5 minutes. Forward it goes. Ibrahimovic. And he's all. It's Ibrahimovic! It's it!
Well, the stamina was called interesting, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the effort he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
Deering battles to win it back. And that is it. The referee has seen it. Great favourite for the artists that painted their pretty pictures. Only 1 team in it. For today's game then, Jim. It's all about setting the right tone at the start of the match. And if you can back that up with the very young, just energizes everybody, the whole performance. And there was certainly more fluid as a result of the very young. We've reached the end of our coverage for today. Many thanks to Jim Beglin alongside me. And we'll both see you next time.